and Grandpa. This is me, Ryan, and I'd like to give you a tour of what we did for the house today. Here we have signs directing you to the zombie zone and the spooky mailbox. This is Horrid Henry. Whenever people walk up the stairs, he will start screaming at them. Please, follow me inside. We also have a sign to indicate that he is here. Later, we will set up this zombie here, who actually is also a sensor activated. We have this haunted keep out tape to remind our guests that they are not allowed to go upstairs. We also have these props indicated here, spiders for those afraid of that. This is a candy ball that we will use tomorrow, and when this button is pressed, it begins talking. And if friends come over, well, you get the point. Anyways, throughout the house, I have made different signs that indicate where certain things are. These three things indicated are outside, and these two are that way. This is Jedediah's workshop. He has skeletons, arms, and bats, anaconda eyes. And over here, he has his spell book, his Eye of Newt, and his vampire face. He has assorted ingredients for potions, and his notes, and his wands. Over here, we have the costume red carpet, where children will wear their costumes and stand in front of this selfie.
Act it out. Pretend.
If they were to have one of these, which I have decorated, it would look as if they were saying something. This one says, double, double, toil and trouble. And this one says, mwahahaha. There are also certain costumes in case someone may forget. Now, please follow me into our crafts and games section. We are having
making the video?
A game called the Candy Corn Transfer, where we will have to transfer candy from one bowl to another with a plastic spoon. There's also a game called Find the Smiling Ghost, where children will have to pull out different ghosts to see if they can get it out. These are the bingo calling pieces for indoor activities and candy. I also have this nice decoration here, and if you would take your notice to these signs right here, Cassandra's Brewery is outside, Spooky Buddies is be showing in the viewing room, Crafts and Games, as I said, are in here.
Say hi, Mommy.
Hey.
Next, we have the snacks.
Oh!
And also another directing Spooky Buddies over here. These snacks will be laid out later, along with Cassandra's Witch Brewery, which is outside. And we have assorted snacks on this table over here as well. And if you would take us into the final room.
Now that it's halftime.
Hello.
We will have the movie Spooky Buddies viewed in this room with different assorted chairs and tables. We also have a Lease Craft, Make Your Own Spider, where you can use the bodies, the head, the eyes, the pupils, and the legs of the spiders to make a spider yourself. As you can see, I have made this example myself. And Nate has so graciously made us this pumpkin pack. just a nice decoration to have. And it's really thoughtful of him. Anyways, thank you for following around, and I love you, and goodbye.